Now, Dunfermline and Celtic should find out next week how many tickets they'll receive for the Tennent Scottish Cup final. The Pars won a pulsating five-goal thriller against Inverness Cali Thistle in last night's replay up at Pittodrie to set up not only their first final in 36 years, but also a long-awaited return to European competition. Ranald Leask reports.
In a five-goal thriller, Barry Nicholson's goal was the icing on Dunfermline's cup cake, beating the first defender, nutmegging the second, feigning past the third, and calmly beating the keeper. It was a superb effort.
Individual inspiration from Barry Nicholson.
I just managed to get a good touch and go by a couple of defenders and slot it in. So I'm delighted. It's probably the best goal I've scored in my career, so absolutely delighted to get it in a cup semi-final.
But as in the game at Hampden, Dunfermline had to come from behind in this game, as Dave Bingham's defence-splitting pass was expertly dispatched by Paul Ritchie. Dunfermline soon responded though, and Darren Young made the most of some slack marking to equalise. The Pars then took the lead through Craig Brewster before Nicholson's sublime third. Inverness did win a late penalty as Wilson fouled Darren Mackey and Dave Bingham slotted home. But it was Dunfermline's night as they looked forward not only to their first Scottish Cup final in 36 years, but their first appearance in European competition for over three decades.
For a club like Dunfermline not to have been there for so long, great achievement, and for everybody concerned at the club, it's absolutely tremendous.
The Pars were regular travellers to the continent in the 1960s, and for Jim Leishman, signed by the club in 1968, the prospect of more great European nights is a mouth-watering one.
Slovan Bratislava in 1969, Dunfermline got to the semi-final of the European Cup Winners' Cup, which was an amazing achievement. Drew 1-1 here and we got beat 1-0 in Slovan Bratislava at their ground. But again, what an achievement in 1969 to get to a European semi-final.
Of course, Europe is for next season and Dunfermline are concentrating on next month's final. Celtic have so far requested 40,000 tickets, whilst the Fifers are looking for 15,000 to 20,000. The two clubs will meet next Thursday with the SFA, when the matter will be discussed.